please surrender to the authorities.
You want to see powers? Here we go.
Positive ID. The failed is immune.
It gave me away.
Range combat recommended.
Are those grenades?
Subject 1102 can clone herself almost perfectly, with the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control! No more heroes, no more mistakes.
It's time for another dose.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months. Earlier, you could barely contain your cough. A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
You're right.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Is it stabilized?
Almost.
This is incredible!
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with Nakia and the others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more. All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. Canyon is a resistance home base. They're the only chance I've got. At least I know someone's been out here anyway. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one? Resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be. Aim found them first. If Aim got here first... Hello? This was their base, but where are they now? Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Need to get up high and see where I'm at. Don't get mad, Abu. I'm just stretching my arms. If they saw me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out. Hey, the Chimera. I found them. I can't believe I found them. The resistance has to be here.
Holy crap! The command deck!
Where is everyone? This is it! This is the Resistance headquarters! People were definitely sleeping in here. But how long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Dusty. No, they're here somewhere. Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on. Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. Maybe I could find a way to turn the power back on. There. I think I can reach it. Okay. Just focus. Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart. that? Wow. Is that what I think it is? Still here. It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff.
Who's there?
Gotta get out of here. Just one more thing to break. I'm sure no one will know the difference. There's gotta be a way back up to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own. Pushing a red button possibly go wrong? If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off. Bam! I can get used to this! Push buttons, move platforms. Right. Keep going.
Going up. Gotta find a way to get that junction box working. Junction box. Okay. And voila! Now that button has power, I can get out of here. There's my way out. No sign of the resistance anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now? Ah!